What, in your enlightened opinion, Mr. Hoffman, was Mr. Holmes suffering from?
I'd say pneumonia.
No, it wasn't pneumonia. All third-year students say pneumonia. It wasn't pneumonia and it wasn't arthritis. Hello, Jim. How long?
About 12 minutes.
What did you do?
Palpated radial artery, gave him D5W, bicarb, and epinephrine.
Why didn't you transfer him to ICU?
Well, his vitals were stable at 6 o'clock. He just went sour real fast.
This was Andrew Dreyer, age 56, out of surgery yesterday. Cancer to the colon and liver. What's your name?
Everett, sir.
Well, Mr. Everett, how do you feel about this?
Feels?
Yes, feel. You feel sick when you look at this?
No, sir.
Why not?
I'm used to seeing bodies, sir.
Oh, I see. You've been here what? 3 years? Cut up cadavers with the best of them. Death holds no fear for you, does it, Mr. Everett?
Sir.
Let me tell you something. This makes me sick. It ought to make you sick, too. Look there. That's the enemy. The enemy has won. Mr. Dreyer was 56 years old, and I want you, Mr. Everett, and I want all of you to feel sick when you see a body that hasn't reached its allotted 3 score years and 10. That's if you want to be doctors, not just money grubbers.